On to some news that's breaking this minute. Health ministers from the group of 20 major economies will speak by video conference today to address the impact of the new coronavirus on the global health sector and the society. So the G20 health ministers video meet is going to be taking place today. On agenda is definitely going to be the COVID-19 impact on various economies and the strategy that would be formulated at this point with the kind of the global pandemic that has been witnessed on coronavirus. So the health ministers from the G20 major economies will be speaking today by video conference to address the impact of COVID-19.